Thank Capital One and Chase Bank for their customer service and helping me go through difficult times. A couple years ago, I lost my card and I called Capital One. I told them I'm at work and somebody is downtown just sliding the crap out of my card. And I'm like, whoa, oh my God, I'm up here working hard and this person is just, they're just having the time of their life. And I'm looking at the stuff they're buying. I'm like, are you serious? Like, I'm not even there. Like, I'm up here working hard and somebody's just, they're living off of me. And so I called Capital One and the guy, you know, he made me feel like I was a part of Capital One. Like I was an affiliate of it. Like I was corporate or something. You know, he made me feel like a good customer. I was paying my bills on time and everything was good. So, you know, they returned my money. Everything was great. And I was so thankful for how they treated me and how they helped me out because I was working overnight. So I was already tired and I really was stressing about the situation and they really made me feel comfortable. So thank you, Capital One. And recently I called JPMorgan Chase customer service and I reported my card lost because I was downtown and I was trying to purchase some things and I tapped the back of my pocket and what do you know? Nothing there. And I was like, oh my God, somebody stole my wallet. Like, what the heck? And so, sadly depressed and you know, just really not feeling the moment. I just go home and I realized that I had left the card at home. And so I just called Chase back up and I told them that I left the card at home. I'm so happy I did because I really thought somebody had took it and they had put a hold on my card. And if I hadn't found it in 24 hours, they was going to send me a new one. So nobody was able to use that card if they had stolen it. So as soon as you lose your card, you just should call them and let them know the situation and work with them and they'll work with you so that your money is protected and that you get a new card. And so I called them and I told them that I found the card and I unlocked I took it off of the lock that they had it on. So I was able to use the card again, but I'm so thankful that Chase, you know, was there to help me in my time of need. So thank you, Chase, and thank you, Capital One. I just want to thank y'all for that.